I've been on YouTube for over 5 years and I still don't know how to start a video. So hi. If you can't tell, I'm going for a 60s look. Did you get the vibe? I hope you get the vibe. Anyways, please disregard the blasting music in the background. I've got some little activities. I have these little activities to do today. I have a lot of things to do today, so I was like, why not vlog it? Because I don't really vlog anymore. And I'm actually recording this on a tripod that I bought. Because I think tripods are fun. It's just live this here lifestyle. We are. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this. There is gonna be thrifting in the midst of this, which I've never vlogged, which is crazy because I'm like thrift queen. I thrift everything, especially clothing. And I really wanna do like a thrifting video, but that's for later. I wanna do a lot of other videos. For example, makeup video. You guys wanna make a video? Let me know. I did this little. Actually, it's. Also, I'm recording this on an iPhone 15 Pro. Let me know if the quality is better, you guys. I did this little 60s inspired look because the Priscilla movie might also be in a little mix today.
Oh, you suck!
So I'm like, okay, 60s Priscilla, I have to abide by the looks. And there's gonna be a costume change. I'm wearing a turtleneck and jeans right now, but that's gonna change later. But yeah, thrifting. Probably a movie. Where my brother's having a late B-day party. You're gonna probably see the setup of that too. It's just a lot of random stuff. So if you see very random clips, that's why. Yeah, basically come along with me today. I don't know. I shall see you whenever I leave to wherever the journey takes me. Bye bye.
Oh, put it down.
But I kind of like yours.
You like mine?
It's like, oh, that's not gonna work, bro.
It's
weird. It's
so much camera.
Anyways, we're going to the park. The venue for the B-day party for the B-day boy. We got a Dunkin' stop. So we need some coffee.
Ever make this turn? I don't know.
No, I hate these turns so much.
I guess we'll never
good luck.
We're at the park. We're here.
Layla, I'm like actually 2 feet.
Okay, stop because you have your Steve Madden's on.
Okay,
I got like
you have
kitten heels.
You see the baby inch of a heel?
Versus the platform.
We're at the park.
That's like all I do, just go to the platform.
And I feel like a soccer mom.
Oh, bless you. Probably stupid.
A little landscape moment. This is our view. We could literally be in Central Park right now.
Didn't
you practice?
Didn't you learn this in school?
No, I did.
Like, that's how you gotta have long legs. Like,
you don't need to have long legs to do that, Layla. Have you ever seen like a toddler do it? Because they can do it.
I used to know how to do it really good.
Oh, I remember what the trick is.
That's not what I was doing. You gotta back out a bit. That was good.
What was that?
Did you bark?
Oh. And the Steve Madden is the
one. You mean like the one that goes like this?
Yeah.
Let me try. Give me.
No, give me.
No. How did you push it? Like that?
Oh! I thought you hit your face.
Oh. Oh.
You done?
Oh, you're
jealous. You're jealous.
Why do you keep going behind you like you're gonna make it? Because you could do it behind. I've seen people.
Give me. I'm gonna try.
You did it!
No!
See how it naturally just goes behind?
Wait!
You look like.
No, the Hunger Games one.
My nose got.
That's enough.
Yeah. No, we stay at the same time.
What? Right.
That's enough.
Oh.
You're scaring me.
I don't know. He's looking for Slenderman.
I literally
look at the Slenderman.
Slenderman. I'm gonna zoom in. You're vlogging it.
Hi. How are you?
How are you?
On the 75th annual Hunger Games over here. It's the capital.
I'm not in my outfit yet.
This ain't my outfit either, son.
This is the daytime fit. This is the soccer mom fit.
This is the soccer mom fit. Yeah. Except I have Steve Madden's
on. Give us a full one.
All right.
The flares really make it.
Steve Madden's.
Mm-hmm.
Yoga pants from Amazon.
Really?
I don't know.
Amazon?
Because they are the only ones for my long legs.
Okay, well.
The ones I had, I was going to give it to you, but my mom returned them.
I bought them from Amazon and I returned them because they were too long.
They were too short?
Well.
The ones I had were, look.
Right?
Now you look like Selena.
Arabic Selena. Oh. Mom, do I look like an Arabic Selena?
Maybe.
I thought you like knew one that like I look like or something. In the woods.
Let's go do our nature walk for today.
Let's get our 10K steps in. We're putting that tripod to good use. Well, you have to like Bluetooth connect to it, but you're not connected. Yeah.
Okay, because you always have it on a freaking Saturdays at Old Town and my job, so. Right.
Oh.
We're not entering the forest.
There's literally like a little pond of water. Ugh. In the boot heels right now. This is so cute. What if we see Slenderman?
Look at that.
Wow. It looks like pee.
I just found a damn doll in the woods a few days ago.
That's right, you found a doll.
Wait, what the hell are you talking about? I'm just saying. I think it's time to consider the other possibilities. And then he starts saying, I just found a damn doll.
Well, we tried actually going.
There's nowhere to go.
Guys. There's a river. I was born by the river.
Unless we just chop those trees up. Other than that,
why would you do that?
Sorry.
My God.
Oh, the kids are here. There's a girl.
The hell's a girl doing here?
We gotta go see what's up.
The hell's a girl doing it? Peter Parker's back.
You think
oh, God, it's Peter. We just played basketball. And I'm sweating.
We have to evacuate the premises. It is now raining.
We forgot to literally record the entire freaking thing. It was pouring down rain, so we had to touch up our makeup and then
I'm drying my nails.
Do we look different from what we just like showed you guys? Do we look
6 days
or no?
I tried doing the bump, but her bump is way better than mine.
Doing a little Lana Del Rey moment. And my boyfriend's
in bed.
Jelly.
You don't have another one of those
guys? Who plays
guitar?
What?
You don't have another
one? I do.
You should show me.
But it's smaller and it's like unfolding. That's why I was like...
Unless you want to stop at the dollar store. Actually, you have to like...
You know, for camp time.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna put this. It's apparently not very healthy, but it numbs your feet.
Why is it not healthy?
I don't know. My mom's like, you don't even know what you're putting on your feet. I said, what?
Little children.
No, you have to put it down.
Right now.
And with the LED lights too, you're going crazy. Him! He's him.
Literally Batman.
How are you feeling today?
Where did you get all this attire from?
Yappy birthday.
Yeah, dude, right?
Jefferson's birthday.
Yappy birthday.
Are you going?
It's gone deeper.
Are you going?
Oh,
okay, so I made it to the Books of the Million. I hope there's like 50% off or something.
Hey!
Excuse me?
I actually have almost everything on my shelf. I'll do what you want. Whatever you say.
Chill, we're in public. No, it's Irish.
Oh, no.
I haven't bought a comic in a long time. Where?
He looks like Josh Hutcherson, you guys. Like, I
does
can't,
he
it's
not?
The eyes.
Wait,
it's
he looks like Josh Hutcherson
with Oscar Isaac, tell me no. It's because the eyes.
Tell me no.
And this is literally the monster.
The true crime, though, guys.
Oh, God.
Okay, no.
Put that away.
I'm sorry, Josh. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm trying to find a good sale over here. It's not looking. You gonna get this or not? All right.
No. What do you mean, who the hell?
Matthew Mc...
God, let's go. Okay, we are now at the Goodwill.
We're both vlogging at the same exact time.
I'm trying out this little selfie stick. No. It's actually gonna burn these. We're not finding anything good right now. The stairs are crazy. You're looking through every single shoe rack or what?
Me? Yeah, because they usually don't have the right shoes in the right place.
That dude's been walking past me. You've been seeing him? This kind of helps. Like, you think that like holding a selfie stick out in public is like not good for like social anxiety, but like, this is New York. It's always New York stuff that's cute.
Another time. He looked again. Is it the guy? It's the old guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he keeps coming over. He's looking.
Yeah.
You walking with this?
No, I think I'm gonna.
Wait, buddy, we have to look through these t-shirts. I found my Led Zeppelin shirt over there.
Really?
Okay, I say start from the back.
Let me start from the
back.
Right
there, and work your way up the stairs. Wait, do you want to look at the dresses first? Because that's where I find the nightgown.
Okay, yes, but I'm scared.
Okay, I'm scared. Do you want to go on the way? Like, I know.
I know you think we're Premier fine, but we're really not.
What do you mean?
Premier?
How old are you? Should I like... You can't even see. Hold on. You do
is that literally yoga pants or thing?
It actually is.
What brand though?
You could do something with that.
Oh.
You could do something with that.
Can I?
Yes. We're gonna look through the dresses section.
Why?
Because every Goodwill has that. There's always a color of the week.
I didn't know that.
And she's 50% off.
Can the color black be 50% off?
Good. I wish, because they always have the best stuff in that color. Did you ever wear the jumpsuit that we found?
Not yet, no.
Oh my god. Can this do something?
Let me see. Ooh. Oh, it's kind of giving a 70s cutie vibe, though.
No, like, is it giving, like, with white go-go?
No, it is. It's actually cute. It's a cute sweater.
With, like, white go-go's? But for 12 buckaroonies? Oh my goodness. Can I please just, like, look at this for a second? No, like, is it not giving 70s?
It is, I like it. And it's long since.
I'll consider it. Go for 12. That's why I miss bins, dude. Cheers.
Flight attendant?
Wait, what is this?
No, hear me out.
I mean...
Vintage only, 200 bucks.
Yeah, but it's like, could you, like, lie to people? We found a diesel shirt and we're wondering if we can depop sell it. But we're playing this game called Fit or Not. You gotta take the ugliest shirt and see if it's a fit or not. And they actually are becoming fits.
Wait, you're making me confused. Is it diesel?
Like, it really literally not. Says diesel, yeah, though, diesel, but I don't think it's like
diesel something else.
I thought it was like diesel.
It's okay. Somebody else doesn't have it, obviously.
I don't know. It looks like a good... I don't know. We're gonna put it back. But like, get this fit or not.
Oh, yeah.
Fit or not, guys.
It's a fit if I have to say it.
Thank you. Yes. Get it. Yes. Yeah.
Le petit chef. The little chef.
I found a Led Zeppelin shirt here, so we are diving in.
I think I found Led Zeppelin.
Stop. 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 Oh my god. Slime. Stop.
Lying.
Okay, so change of plans.
I've never seen them.
There is not a single showing of Priscilla in my
house. No, Priscilla.
I hope it's a Best Buy.
No, can you do it in front of the camera, please?
What is that?
So they're gonna be like six, okay, hold up.
Let me explain it. This is a Best Buy worker and he's pranking at Best Buy.
What?
Okay, ready?
You can't film and say a Best Buy. You can't film and Best Buy. I've never seen that video.
There's no video.
So what are you talking about right now? Is this a prank that you guys just made up?
So where's the cameras at?
This is at Best Buy. You make that? That's a leap. I don't believe it.
It's because the other joke's super
high. Are you acting like that's the person?
Yes, that's their head. I'm scratching on my knee.
You can't.
But is she soft?
Imagine you actually do that to somebody.
Anyways, so instead of Priscilla, we're just gonna go
to
Dave and Buster's.
Have you ever seen Call of Duty before?
Yeah.
That's Philip Graves.
That's my favorite character. I mean, it's not.
Oh!
Is he alive still, or did he, like, die? Ray Liotta!
Never was much of a romantic.
I don't think he's seen it.
Have you seen Godfather?
What is that? Scare me.
I don't like it.
Scare me.
Oh, who the heck is that now?
You know where I live?
So we just stopped at
Super
what is it called? Five Below. I have to buy a new charger because Apple wants to mess around and find out. To get a USB-C to USB. That's so stupid. Super cheap. Well, since no theater in the world wants us to watch Priscilla today, we are going to go to Dave Buster's. Outro.